WCBD is your local election headquarters, and another City of Charleston race is heading for a runoff. The Charleston City Council District 3 race will have a runoff on November 19th. Incumbent James Lewis Jr. will face Jason Sacrin. Lewis got only 180 more votes than Sacrin. Count on us to keep you posted on this and all of the latest developments on our election coverage.